big rock. Do what? Oh, I don't know if we're going. Are we going? Can we stop? Where? Yeah, I bet we do. Now it's gonna be really hard.
Yeah, you're standing on a rock.
There's a place right here to get out, to your right. I got a stick. You got it? We're gonna look at it. Holy crap, Dad, I don't know about that. Well, she's getting on him. I don't know that. I got a feeling we may tip that. But he's hooked into his. He can just roll. He rolled it.
I'd rather not be hooked in. Let it go if it goes.
And then we got to collect everything.
Hey, if y'all could walk around the highway, I mean, I'll let your canoe go. Don't you?
Yeah.
That's a canoe?
One person in it, though.
It'd be easier with two people.
Yeah, right there.
They went through it.
What do you think? You want the front?
Yeah, let's play to the far right.
It's going to be hard to get there from where we're at.
Yeah.
That's going to be the hard thing. We ain't too good at steering.
Oh, I know.
I'd like a helmet right here. Yeah, do you want the front?
No.
You sure? I know, but the front's gonna be the first one to go. You getting on your knees? Hold on, let me make sure that's all locked up in there. I mean, I don't want the phones and stuff to go. Once you stick it in the water, it's gonna go though. Alright, hold up. I'm nervous. And how are we gonna get to the right from here?
Work hard. Shoot right straight through there.
We tumped, you think there's a, I mean, you gonna hit your head on a rock or something?
Steve did, and he went in. He'll go under farther than we do.
I'm going me in right now?
Yeah.
Ooh, Dad, I'm nervous. We need to get this out in the water. I mean, he knows what he's talking about. I don't know if I feel as comfortable up down there. Are you gonna get on your knees? Can we control it from down there? You sure? Dad, I feel like I'm trapped in here. Are you doing it?
I was thinking about it.
You need to feel it. Feels like you're trapped.
Hold on, no. I'd like to, but I'm really nervous about it.
Okay. Let me suggest to you.
Like I'm about to slide down these rocks.
Front
right here. What'll that do?
Keeps it from being.
Oh, you want to be light on the front?
No, not necessarily. You're gonna be. That's gonna be hard to. It's gonna be hard to get my head on that. He ain't gonna be able to get in on his knees. He's a place. So the boat is really not designed for what you're doing. Right. The guy in the back, I think, will be all right. But the guy in the front. Tell you what he might be able to do. He might be able to set on the bottom. You think he can set on the bottom and put his feet up in the end?
But if it flips, I don't know if I'll be able to get out of it.
Yeah, he needs a quick exit.
Yeah, but I'm ready to. I want to be able to bail if I need to.
Y'all ride. No, we'll take it cooler and take it back down. That way you don't have to deal with that.
Well, here, just in case it gets real bad, take that one too. I know. Oh.
I don't care.
I know. But I know, I mean, I don't care if we lose anything. I don't want to get hurt.
I don't want you to.
I don't want you to. I mean, I don't want anybody to get hurt.
I don't either.
What's the plan?
I say the right.
Red light blinking? Ready? We need to hurry up and get to the right as soon as we start. Oh, Dad.
Oh,
what?
Okay.
What?
Oh, no.
To the right paddle?
Paddle right.
We're not lined up with the right side, though. Part hard right. We want to. Back paddle. Forward. Forward. I think we're out one paddle. Probably mine. Golly. I don't even know what happened. It happened too fast. You didn't see the other paddle come, did you? You got two paddles or one? You alright? You got that? There. Why? You're not gonna pull me? Here. I got this tree. Well, give me the paddle then. Come on. There. Let's go. It's not even pulling me.
Pulling me.
I know.
Look at my leg, my knee.
You okay?
Knee,
yeah.
I'm okay.
Woo. You can walk around up, or you can probably go up right here. Can you make that? Red light blinking?
Yeah, don't talk to him and he looks like a crank.
Well, Dad's too old to pick one over anymore.
I'm fine. Yeah, Dad hurt his knee pretty good. Frogged it, I guess. Oh, you can scrub your arm. Underneath your wrist right there. Was you hitting rocks coming down? I hit every rock.
My head would come up and I'd see you right in front of me, like trying to grab.
By the time you did that, we was gone. We'd already got through that. Look, when you start back, it ain't like it's a breeze right after that. I couldn't even think. We lost the paddle. There may be a hole in it. They're talking about plugging something. Yeah.
The canoe got a hole in it?